Thank you, Zaworld, though, for the tag. Although this is also like kind of cursed. The Genshin fandom is so weird sometimes. This tweet from Benny says, "If you ship Ito Sara, I'm gonna assume you hate lesbians. Moral of the story: Coco Sara for the win." So it's like, fine, you know, it's just your opinion, I guess. You're welcome to make that assumption on people, but then people can make an assumption about you, right? So based off Benny's tweet that we just read, along with the banner and also the hashtag in their name, and also the quote here, I'm just gonna assume that Benny has some creepy obsession with lesbians. Here's what some other people had to say about Benny's tweet. And furthermore, I'm just gonna repeat the statement. Benny, stop being creepy, alright? Just chill out. Stop being creepy. Thank you.